bunch of stuff from Nykaa and these are like a lot. So I've got skincare, I've got makeup, I've got some random stuff. If you're interested to know what all I got, and this sale was the Republic Day sale. And so I've got a lot of stuff. I got huge discount on a lot of things, and some were, you know, not at very discounted rate, but then I had to purchase them, and there were a few that were like empties and that I had to restock. So if you're interested, please watch the video till the end. So guys, I have about 7 boxes here with me, and one by one I'm going to open them and share with you what I have got. So you know, let's start with the first box, which is the Nykaa luxury box, and I'm really excited to open this. I have not opened this yet, but I tried to remove it, but I thought why not make this video more like a first impression one. So I'm gonna open this and show you what I got. So let's open this. Yeah, so this one had the Laneige water sleeping mask, and I am in love with the Nykaa luxury box, and I didn't know that Laneige was there in their luxury section. So I had to try on this mask, and I was really waiting to try this, but I was not, you know, over with my Innisfree face pack, so I thought I should finish that first and then move on to another sleeping mask. So yeah, so I got this one. A lot of you may know what this is. This is the Laneige water sleeping mask. Laneige is a Korean skincare company, and Korea, you know, Korean products are, you know, launching in India, and Nykaa is the one website where you can get a lot of them, you know, Innisfree, Face Shop, and then Laneige. So here is this water sleeping mask. I love the packaging here, guys. I will make a separate video just for this product. So if you are interested, please leave your comment in the comment section below and let me know if you want a review for this one. I will make a complete video dedicated on this particular product. I am so far, you know, really impressed with the packaging and all, but I need to try this. It will take some time for me to review this for you. Do let me know in the comment section below. Moving on to the second package, guys, and continuation with the skincare products. This one contains another skincare product. I'm gonna open this box and show you what is inside. So guys, this box contains another face pack that I ordered, and this one is the Dot & Key anti-pollution face mask. You guys know about this, and if you don't, please let me know in the comment section below. I will share with you what this amazing face, you know, skincare product is. I'm in love with this product. I have used, you know, a mini version earlier, but I did not own one. That was one of my friends, but I wanted to try this. I wanted to own this one. So I have bought a full size product, and let me open and show you what it looks like. So when you open the box, you get this beautiful, cute little bottle that has the face pack in it. I just love this, you know, face pack, guys. Do let me know if you want a review. I will review this product anyways, because I had to share this with, you know, my people, my subscribers who are suffering from skincare and pigmentation. This has helped me so much. This is basically my first bottle, but then I have tried the mini version earlier. So I will give you a detailed review on this one, and do let me know if you want to know the, you know, what it did to my skin before. I'll make a detailed video for that. Moving on to the second product that came in this box was this Wet n Wild 3-in-1 Rose Primer Water. If you don't know about this, this is one of the best primer waters that you can get in the market. Also, this is very, very affordable. It smells amazing. And this is my third bottle, guys. I am loving this one. And I will share with you how I use this in my makeup tutorial. So there will be another makeup tutorial coming very soon. So do check that out, guys. Moving on to the next box, guys. This one contains, brushes. That's what I'm thinking. I've not opened it, so let me share with you what I've got here. Guys, this box contains a set of 2 makeup brushes that I got from PAC, and I love these makeup brushes, guys. I have heard so many good reviews about PAC makeup brushes. So I ordered 2, which is one is the foundation blending brush and the other one is the powder buffing brush. So I really wanted to try PAC brushes, but then I already had a few brushes. I wanted to use them and then go for, you know, these. So I saved up some, and then I thought it would be better for me to invest in really good makeup brushes. So these are like the basic 2 makeup brushes that you need for your base makeup. So this one is the PAC foundation brush, and this one is for the powder. let me know if you want a review for these two. I will be making a review of all of these products that I have got. So do check out for that video also, guys. Moving on to the next box, guys. I have opened it. I received this box yesterday itself, and I opened and saw what was there inside. And this box contains two products that are from K Beauty. I really wanted to try K by Katrina K Beauty products, and the two products that I ordered was a highlighter and a nail paint. So this particular nail paint is in the shade 09 Tender Lavender, and I have them on, guys, and I love the color. Though I really regret chopping off my nails because I so wanted to apply them on full length nails, but the color is amazing. If you want to try, I will share the link in the description box. You can check it out, guys. I will make a review for this one, so check out for that video, guys. Moving on to the second product that I have here is an highlighter, and I heard so many good reviews about this particular highlighter, guys. I was, you know, really dying to test it, but then just look at the packaging. I'm in love with the packaging. Here you get a foam sheet, and then inside is well protected highlighter, and look at the packaging, guys. How luxurious. I am in love with the packaging. You know, it will look so good, you know, sitting on your vanity or in your purse. It's just so sleek and beautiful, and the, you know, the plastic material, the material which is here, it's not cheap quality, it is really good quality. So yay, Katrina, you know, big thumbs up for your packaging. And the shade that I have used for the highlighter is Frosted Ice, and I really love the way this glides onto the skin. I have tried it yesterday, and you can just see how beautiful butter-like texture this has. So let me swatch it on my hand and show you. So this is what the highlighter looks like, and I just love this shade. So let me tell you something more about this particular shade. The Frosted Ice one has a little bit of pink undertone to it, and also my skin has a little bit of you know, a mixture of pink and yellow undertones, but on my cheeks I think more than the yellow undertones, the pink ones look better as a highlighter. So I went for this one. There are different other shades you can choose from. I chose this one. I will make a detailed review on this product, so you can wait for that video. You will get the video really soon. So yeah, let's move on. Now moving on to the next product that I got from Nykaa is this lipstick combo, and this is from the Maybelline one, and it came at a really good price. So I got this has like two lipstick shade in it, and I will show you one by one which all I got. There are different shades that you can choose from, but the combo that I chose was these two. So one is this beautiful nude shade, and the second one is a red one. Let me tell you one by one what the shades are. So the red one is 691 Rich Ruby, and the other one, which is the nude one, is 660 Touch of Spice. So this was like kind of my favorite. This is kind of like my favorite shade. I use this on a regular basis, so I wanted to get one. So this is the shade, this is the nude one. Let me swatch it for you. So how beautiful this nude shade is. It kind of has a little bit of mauvey undertone to it, and it is a matte but yet very cream. Moving to the second shade, guys, the red one is one of the best shades that I've come across, and look at the shade, guys. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. I mean, it glides on so beautifully onto your lips. It does not make it dry. You know, I really don't like lipstick that are so expensive, and then when you apply them, they, you know, initially they are matte, they are nourishing, but after some time, like right after 2 or 3 hours, there's no moisture left in your lips, on your lips. So that is what I don't like about lipsticks. But these Maybelline lipsticks are the best. They are also very pocket friendly, very very affordable. So if you are looking for affordable options, you can definitely go for these shades, guys. Moving on to the last product, guys. This is the Nykaa Love Struck perfumes. I was really you know, mesmerized by the smell of these perfumes, guys. Nykaa has come up with so many amazing, you know, best, long-lasting, also affordable perfumes. I have shared this in my top, 10 perfumes under 1000 rupees. So this one is the variant First Date, and you get 50 ml of product. And let me show you what the bottle looks like. It looks so amazing. If you guys have seen my last video, I have shared this one as one of my favorite perfumes, under 1000 rupees. So this is what the bottle looks like. It has this beautiful lavender shade, and it will look amazing sitting on your vanity. And let me tell you about the smell, guys. It smells so good. So as the name says, First Date, this is is actually the perfume which you can apply if you want to make a very good first impression, or it's your first day in college or first day in your job. You can definitely go for this one. This is the best. It will not let you down, and I have been loving this so far. And I tried this one in the Nykaa store and I liked it. But that time I went for another perfume, but I wanted to try this, so I got this on sale and I got my hands on these and I bought them, and I'm so loving this, guys. You can check my video for top 10 perfumes under 1000. I will be sharing a link in the description box. You can check that out, guys. So guys, that was all for my Nykaa haul, and for you guys I will be making detailed review of each and every product that will be coming soon. I will make a series of Nykaa haul try-ons, and I will share all the information that I can about these products. So if you want, you can go ahead and purchase them. Also, there is a H&M haul coming, though I have ordered like 2 products, but I would love to share them with you. I would love to share the review with you guys. So make sure you watch that video also. It will be coming very, very soon. I will be uploading that video very, very soon. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will share all the price, the links, the discount and everything in the description box below. Do check that out. Also guys, if you're somebody who likes hair care, skin care, makeup, and you enjoy watching hauls, please subscribe to my channel. I reply all of your comments, and you can come and join our sweet little family. We share a lot about lifestyle, health care, hair care, skin care and everything. So if you like this kind of content, come join our family, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will be back with more such product review videos and hauls. Until then, I'll see you next time.